कुछ नहीं है, मेरे को मिला और पूछा व्हाट गोत्र.
ऐसे ही फर्स्ट मिलने से हुआ व्हाट गोत्र.
हाँ, बिकॉज माय नेम वाज इज पलक शर्मा, तो बोला शर्मा शर्मा व्हाट गोत्र. तो आई सेड
इफ इट्स द सेम गोत्र देन चांस ही नहीं मारना चाहिए.
तो आई सेड कौशिक, तो ही वाज लाइक भाई बहन नहीं है. आई लाइक
She saw my choti and she yeah, I judge kar liya.
Ha ki.
That you have my heart.
Nahi, I usko dekha and I was like, oh shit, ye to pura pandit hai and ye to ekdam judge karega bhari mere ko. So I was like,
After the first meet, next day I woke up, iska message aata hai, hey nice meeting you, ye wo blah blah.
If you love me with all of your heart, if you love never have to go to work, you spend every day shining your light my way. If I talk real slow,
we love trekking. Every year we make sure we travel to a place we haven't traveled before, both of us. Annoying each other, basically. Tang kar do ek dusre ko.
Ijaad ho ekdam.
Singapore, I was leaving for Myanmar. I had an early morning flight, so she calls me. She's like, my dad needs to speak to your dad. I'm like, okay, tumhara number hai, de do. And then I just took my flight. I left for Myanmar. And over there, the next time when I got signal, I received messages, I speak to her. I realized ki shaadi mein mera fix ho gaya, humko pata bhi nahi hai. Her dad called my dad. And then my dad, like that time, didn't pick up the call. Uske baad he sent back a WhatsApp saying, yeah, yeah, okay. And then he replied to something and like, okay, shaadi ka date nikal lete sab WhatsApp.
No, no, first message was like, ki I'm so happy for Ishaan and Palak. So, the jalebi is on 12 January, 13 January Sangeet and 14 January wedding. Like, done.
WhatsApp.
What's happening?
he's annoying, like he's irritating, like super lazy, but he's super perfect for me.
She's flexible. She can be annoying. Means jab problem hota nahi khojega. Kyun nahi hai mere life mein problem? Before even I tell her, most of the time she understands whatever I'm gonna say.